Oh. Bass.
10 females to each male.
A Coca-Cola machine.
Fluids.
The Doomsday Machine.
Blast off!
Where's my shorts?
Where's the bathroom?
Buck, should I get it?
On the hotline.
Dr. Strangelove.
Or How I Learned to Stop Worrying and
Love the Bomb.
A moving picture.
I shouldn't tell you this, Mandrake, but you're a good officer and you have a right to know. It looks like we're in a shooting war.
Hell. All the Russians involved, sir.
Well, boys, I reckon this is it. Nuclear combat toe-to-toe with the Ruskies.
I don't like the look of this, Fred. I tell you what you better do, old buddy.
I was under the impression that I was the only one in authority to order the use of nuclear weapons.
That's right, sir. You are the only person authorized to do so. And although I hate to judge before all the facts are in, it's beginning to look like General Ripper exceeded his authority.
I first became aware of it, Mandrake, during the physical act of love.
Missile still deflecting. Range 1 mile.
Start lever to cut off. Cut off.
Has that plane really got a chance of getting through?
Well, sir, if the pilot's good, see? I mean, if he's really sharp, he can barrel that baby in solo. I mean, you ought to see it sometime. It's a sight. A big plane, like a 52. Room! It's jet exhaust, frying chickens in the barn, yeah!
Dr. Strangelove.
Or How I Learned to Stop Worrying and
Love the Bomb.
A moving picture.